Roswell police are investigating after a body's found floating in the Chattahoochee River right near Willie O. Park. Police got a call from a witness who saw a body floating in the river near the Cobb County border. The Roswell police, along with Roswell Fire, Cobb County Fire, and the National Park Service, recovered the body. They say it appears to be an adult male. The Fulton County Medical Examiner's Office will determine cause of death.